practice, you can do this really fast, huh?
With practice, 35 years or so. Cool. Knock it out.
Now, can you kind of explain, like, how you're doing, you know, what you're doing exactly?
You know, there is a problem with an anti-gravity room. The problem with an anti-gravity room is there's no gravity. And what's likely to happen when you go into an anti-gravity room is you're liable to take a step.
Thanks a lot, Neil.
My pleasure.